Well, she'll take it in a stride as well. She'll follow the lead of Faye White, who's her retired. And, you know, this is a tough game. You know, just making wrong decisions there. And I think also, obviously, Rachel Brown, she wanted that to go clear. But I think you see here, Pat Brown has spilled another one, not started the most confident, and just bounced just in front of her.
She's such an experienced player, but I suppose she must.
She needs to sort of get herself a little bit more confident.
Spitzer for the Dutch, all the way back to Van den Berg. It's a decent ball there. I think Rachel Brown will just be grateful to have hold of the ball.
Player, Rachel Yannick's come across this right hand side, and she just sees the space in front of her and has a goal. It's worth it. I mean,
Yannick will take the corner. Good delivery. Just about deal with it. Yankee again. The space for Williams with the header.
Vaigla, Richard Williams had two excellent runs there. One from Jill Scott and the one she chose to Eddie Luco. She chested it down. She just got to it first ahead of Casey Stoney. Great strike to Brown, and it covered.
In a tight game like this.
Good for England that it wasn't.
Martins with the corner. Hugendijk won the header. And Costa with the shot. She'll be disappointed there. She didn't find the target.
She just seemed to take an age to eventually arrive at the Dutch number three, Costa. She just needs to get closer to her so she doesn't give her that up. The ball was coming, but that's probably the best goal she's never scored. She just drifted a little, but by the time that the ball had come through, she looked miles offside to the assistant referee. What a strike. Aware that Scott did really well to just hook the ball around the corner, and great vision. Just couldn't get enough curl around to the top corner. And it meant continuing more driven, but Jill Scott made the most of it, but just over the keeper's bar, and not really worrying the keeper. Steph Horton was worrying whether she was going to have a definitely quick thinking. The England players obviously get out of the grasp by the referee. Do you want 10 yards? Are you all right? And as soon as that happens, you can have a go. I've seen this happen in the cup final. You know, and the great play out wide just took it past Alex Scott, and then it looked like that was just the cross, but she sort of skewed it a little bit. But
Rachel Yankee clearly had one thing in her mind.
She said something. She keeps asking the referee there. You can see her asking the referee, can I take it?
Well, the whistle wasn't blown, clearly.
But I think you can ask the attacking team, do you want 10 yards or in a whistle? And she didn't. She kept asking her, so it's obviously.
Can I take it, ref? And she did eventually. Clearly, the referee said yes.